For question number 31, we read this particular statement. For each sphere, the cooling rate at a given time equals the graph slope at that time. Hence, the slope of the graph will be the y-axis values, which is y2 minus y1, over x2 minus x1, which is the x-axis values, the difference in the x-axis values. Now, if we were to take only the units, the slope of this particular graph at any point would be degrees Celsius over minutes, hence degrees Celsius per minute. If you look at figure 3 as well, the same thing is repeated, which is degrees Celsius per minute. Hence, based on this information from figure 2 and figure 3, the measurement for the cooling rate is degrees Celsius per minute, and this is given by option A, making it the correct choice.